Dr. Dhatri here again, answering a few more FAQs related to pregnancy. Can we take over-the-counter pills? Usually, it is a no because pregnancy is a period considering both mother and the baby itself. Medicines can be harmful. But during a small fever or cough and cold, paracetamol can be safe. If the symptoms persist or it increases, do kindly consult your gynecologist. Questions related to stretch marks. Stretch marks are common in pregnancy. They are not harmful. They are usually caused due to hormonal changes in pregnancy because of the middle layer of the skin, that is dermis, getting broken off. It is usually, it appears on the abdomen and the upper thighs. It can be in the form of pink lines, white or brown lines. Now, there are many creams and oils that can be used to prevent or treat stretch marks, but there is no clinical evidence that they definitely will remove stretch marks. So kindly do consult your gynecologist for any such creams and oils for use. Now, coming to baby movements. Yes, baby movements is a very important marker and indicator of fetal well-being. Usually in the first pregnancy, that is the primi gravida, baby movements are felt after the fifth month, that is between 20 to 22 weeks of gestation. In a multigravida, that means if you have already been pregnant once, then you might feel fetal movements much earlier, that is between 18 to 20 weeks. Daily fetal movement count is a very good indicator of your own fetal well-being. Can we have intercourse during pregnancy? Yes, it is safe to have intercourse during pregnancy usually after the first trimester, between the 14 to 28 weeks of gestation, it is usually okay. But care should be taken if there is chances of preterm miscarriage, any risk of preterm delivery or cervical insufficiency. This is all about the frequently asked questions in pregnancy. Thank you.